You're now tuned in to Lasting Resonance Radio, the spot where ambient vibes and pure energy meet. I'm LX1 GHOST on the mic, and Second Accidents got the soundscapes flowing. All original, pulled straight from the Bandcamp collection. We're coming at you live on YouTube and Twitch, broadcasting these tracks to wherever you're vibing, whether you're on the move, chilling at home, or just in need of something real. This is more than music. It's a journey, and you're right here with us. Welcome to Lasting Resonance Radio. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
We've got something special for you today. Up next, we're diving into a track featuring the incredible Roaring, an artist from South Korea whose voice is the perfect match for Second Accident's ambient soundscapes. Roaring's unique vocal style adds a whole new layer of depth and emotion to the music, creating a truly immersive experience. Her collaborations with Second Accident have resulted in some seriously captivating tracks that you won't want to miss. You can explore more of their work together on Bandcamp, where their sound really comes to life. So sit back, relax, and let these vibes take you where they will. Here's Roaring, right here on Lasting Resonance Radio.
We'll be right back.
as we roll through, don't forget to connect with us across all our platforms. For live updates and real-time interaction, check us out on Twitch and YouTube. That's where you can join our streams and be part of the conversation. Dive deeper into Second Accident's ambient soundscapes on Bandcamp, where you'll find the full collection and exclusive releases. And for more ways to enjoy the music, follow us on Spotify, Apple Music, and other major music platforms. Your support on these platforms keeps the vibes going strong and helps us bring you the best. Thanks for tuning in. Let's get back to the music.
Thank you.
today's digital jungle, where screens are your constant companions, media's grip on your attention is relentless. From the endless scroll of social media to the constant flow of content, it's easy to get lost in the noise. But behind the flash and glamour lies a quiet thief, stealing your focus, chipping away at your discipline, and keeping you from the real grind. Picture this. Media's endless feed pulls you in, hooking you with instant pleasure and distraction. Viral videos and trending buzz keep you scrolling, while your goals and dreams linger in the shadows, overshadowed by the digital trap. Discipline, the unsung hero of personal growth, gets sidelined. Notifications ping, ads flash, and the allure of instant content fragments your focus. It's like trying to keep your eyes on the prize while someone keeps pulling your attention elsewhere. But here's the deal. Self-education is your ticket out. It's about taking control, investing in yourself, and pushing past the distractions. You've got the power to break free, learn, grow, and rise above the noise. It's about setting goals, staying committed, and using your time wisely. Here's how you turn the tide. Set your sights, define your goals, and stick to a plan. Balance media with real, meaningful tasks. Cut the noise. Use tools to manage your screen time and minimize distractions. Protect your focus like it's gold. Prioritize growth. Make time for learning. Dive into educational content that sharpens your skills and broadens your horizons. Reflect and adapt. Regularly check how media impacts your hustle. Adjust as needed to keep your progress on track. Stay present. Keep your mind in the moment. Don't let mindless scrolling steal your focus. In this media-saturated world, it's all about making choices. Rise above the noise. With discipline and a commitment to self-education, you'll navigate through the chaos and carve out a path to real success.
We'll be right back.
right, Night Riders, it's time to wind down this broadcast. You've been rolling with LX1 Ghost, where the music's been flowing straight from Second Accident's Bandcamp collection. Big shout out to Second Accident on the push, keeping the beats alive all night. As we wrap things up, I want to thank each of you for tuning in. If you've got a specific channel in mind to raid, drop it in the chat. Let's keep the vibe alive somewhere new. LX1 Ghost signing off. Stay connected, stay real, and we'll catch you on the next wave.